Django was very fond of using these fast tremolo chord passages. Something you hear a lot in his playing. So, have a go at that one too. I'm just using the C7/G chord here. But you can try it with some of the other shapes too.